Hello, Assalamualaikum. Welcome to our online class. Dear students, hope all of you are well. I'm also fine by the grace of Almighty Allah. However, today I will take English second paper class of class 4. And today I will discuss on past indefinite tense and past continuous tense. Dear students, let us know what is past indefinite tense at first. Look, here I have written the definition. Past indefinite tense. বাংলায় আমরা এভাবে বলতে পারি কোনো কাজ অতীতকালে সম্পূর্ণ হয়েছিল এবং তার ফল এখন আর বর্তমান নেই এরূপ বুঝালে তার কালকে past indefinite tense বলে That means it indicates the action that took place in the past time. Okay? Now come to the structure. Here I have written the structure. At first we have to write the subject, then main verb, and this main verb will be the past form, then object. Now come to the example. Here I have written two examples. I ate rice. Ami bhat khechilam. They played football. Tara football khelechilo. Look here I is the subject here and ate. This is the past form of eat, the word eat, and then rice. Rice is the object here. Then come to the second example. They is here the subject and play is the main verb and played is the past form of the main verb and then football is the object. Now come to the definition of past continuous tense. Past continuous tense অতীতকালে কোনো কাজ কিছুক্ষণ ধরে হচ্ছিল বা চলছিল এরই বুঝালে তার কালকে past continuous tense বলে That means it indicates the action that was going on for some time in the past time. Okay, now come to the structure. Here I have written the structure. At first we have to write the subject, then was were. And this was were will be used according to the person and number. And then main verb, ing form of the main verb and then object. Here I have written two examples. These are I was reading a book. They were playing football. The first example here I is the subject and was. Here I use was because this is the first person singular number. That's why we use here was. Then reading. This is the ing form of the main verb. And then a book. A book here the object. According to the same rule. They is here the subject and were after they we have to use were because this is the third person plural number that's why we use here were then playing is here the ing form of the main verb and football is the object here however dear students I think you have enjoyed my class please learn this at home next class I will come with another topic till then be happy Allah Hafiz